Pensacola, Florida, with the research vessel Brooks McCall. I'm Sylvia Earle, about to launch Mission Blue Expedition to the Gulf. We have a great send-off to go explore and try to determine, if we can, some of the aftermath of the Deepwater Horizon oil spill of 2010. We've got a little submarine, the Deepworker, that takes two of us. There's Tom Shirley and myself going through the preparation to make a dive. We have a great team of people out here to not only look for evidence, try to see the impact of the oil spill, but to identify places that might serve as reasons for hope, hope spots. Every day, we start with a plan. And sometimes the ocean has other plans. But on this day, we're able to actually document going over the side with the Medusa, a remote camera. It goes down much deeper than divers can go to document the nature of whatever is attracted to the bait. We've shared many adventures together. This is just the latest in a series of times that we've explored the ocean together. Sometimes in the little sub, and sometimes, like today, to use a camera that is left on the bottom and comes back with the news of who's doing what in the deep sea. It's a great adventure, one that is great to be able to share with a film, to be able to take you along into the deep and to come back with reasons for hope.